Hey, hey, welcome back to the channel. It's me, it's Scott.
And it's your boy, it's me, it's J-Mac. And here we are, Scott, with some more 17 content. And you have Aliana to thank for that.
Aliana, thank you, Aliana.
Part of our No Breaks here on Patreon. Do us over this and say, hey, you guys wanted some more 17 content? Boom. How about this? This is titled Tipsy Live.
And I want to say, Aliana, you speak for the masses because everybody's been
saying, I would like to be tipsy too. But.
Well, not just that. But maybe you were tipsy when you sent this over. I don't know.
But well, we don't want to make accusations.
Everybody's been saying, like, hey, more 17, more 17. And we're like, hey, you know what? You're right.
Yeah. And here we are.
100%.
More the merrier. And this is, again, it's called Tipsy Live. Cheers, World, Circles, etc. from Dingo Music. And it looks like they're at, like, a large table together. Like, they're about to celebrate. They're gonna raise their glasses up.
It's blurry from what we can see so far, but I see lots of soju bottles.
Yeah, so maybe they're gonna be sitting around celebrating and singing.
Who knows? You think?
Well, again, thank you, Aliana, part of our No Breaks here on Patreon, for sending this over. 17, this Tipsy Live from Dingo Music. Let's go.
Let's get it. I like the camaraderie, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
Like starting this off with like a cheers to that, you know, is nice.
Oh yeah. Hey.
That was a Peter movie, see that?
Yep, very Peter-esque. Hey, hey.
Well, he better be careful in that chair, though.
Hey.
You get your dollar bills.
Oh, this is great. Hell yeah. This Tipsy Live is such a great idea.
Hey, bring in the emotions. There we go.
Hell yeah.
Killing it. He's the big spoon.
I was gonna say, but it's dope as fuck for her in the back. She's cooking, but she's like, "Hell yeah, I got a show. I got 17 right here doing a concert for
it's
me."
It's like they're paying me to put on this performance,
right? That's dope.
That's how you know you're winning,
right?
진짜로 7년 넘게 활동하면서 이 노래가 제일 좋아.
다 드라이브 하면서 공부했던 거 알지?
나는 진짜로 알지? 와.
나 처음 듣고 공부했던 거 처음.
아이디 나왔을 때부터 듣고 녹음 1차 할 때도 2차 할 때도 듣고 아 들었어. 나
믹스될 때도
주변 사람들한테 너무나도 많이 들려주면서 와 이 노래 미쳤다고. 나 맨날 이 곡 들으면 운다고 말해.
글 쓰는 건 다 너가 쓰는 거야.
야 들어.
뭐 어떤 거?
그 막 위버스랑 막 이렇게 글.
그럼 뭐 대필하냐?
난 네이버에서 100개 오는 줄 알았어. 몰라가지고. 아 진짜로 너무 미쳤어가지고.
야 미니코 저작권
있어. 그만큼 잘 썼다 이거.
너무 잘했어. 근데 나도 보면서 너가 작사를 잘한다는 생각을 했어.
아이고. 글을 잘 쓴다.
진짜 잘하지.
야 이 중 한마디 해.
목소리하면서 형의 마음도 좀 말해봐.
야 뭐야! 야 우지형! 야 형님 술 마셔!
제가 따라 드릴게!
우지형 술 마셔! 나 저 역할을 가지고 싶어!
한 잔 우지형이 먼저 하고 7년 동안 처음 본 것 같아요.
와 이효진 술 마신다!
나 온다!
여러분 이지형 술 마셔! 우지형 술 마시는 그거
그냥 채팅해 주세요.
집중해!
조용히 해!
아 돌고돌아는 개인적으로 너무 멤버들한테 너무 깊게
해주고 싶은 말이었어.
너한테 해주고 싶은 말이었고.
왜 그래?
나한테 해주고 싶은 말이었어.
야, 왜 이러고
있어? 나 울지 말자. 괜찮아.
울지 말자.
나한테 해주고 싶은 말이었고. 그리고 캐럿들한테 해주고 싶은 말이었어.
그런 마음이었어.
와,
고마워 우지하로. 우지마.
울어도 돼.
우지마. 사랑한다.
아니야, 맘 편히 울어.
그래, 고마워. 가자.
야, 우는 대로 노래 불러보자.
그래, 가.
사랑한다.
그런 정말 이런 소중한 곡을 우리 한번 다 들읍시다.
나는
나 1절 랩하시는 1절 못해
해줬다 목소리도
많았지 않네 우리가 토지에 얘기를 어떻게 할 시간이 어딨어
The alcohol gets them emotional out
of it
as you see the real them. Hell yeah.
Drift away, okay.
Okay, AR로 그냥 틀어주세요. 예.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38,
I was gonna say, it looks like the spoon that Emily stole this past weekend at Japan House.
I like the way it...
She stole it for you. This is a good song. Hey.
Oh!
Song too. Like, you better stand up, damn it.
Got it.
있다. 아 여기 있다.
많아 많아. 왜 그러지?
아 좋아. 아까는 없는 사람.
Time to dingo, dog. That was dope. That was super dope.
That was fun.
I need to know more of those Tipsy Lives and how many other ones there are, because that was awesome.
Yeah, that was fun. Hey, so while that was fun, I felt like a real laid back, but like kind of like party atmosphere. What's going on, Woozy? He seemed like he was down there.
I don't know. Yeah, we'll need some more context from real carrots out there to let us know. But I mean, obviously, you know, it's a celebration. It means a lot to him, and sometimes your emotions get the best of you.
Sometimes you can be around the people that you love the most, but like kind of be like miles away. Yeah, and that's kind of like how it felt with him. Like, I mean.
But they look how excited they got that he was drinking. Yeah. So that would be like how if I would get excited, like, oh, Scott's gonna have a drink. Scott's gonna party with us.
Yeah, it used to be like that back in the day. It's like, oh my god, you can have a beer.
You've never been a drinker though, so I can do that.
Not for me.
That was awesome though.
I learned real early on the drinking wasn't for me.
Yeah.
But the food was looking delicious.
Either drinks / and or food with your friends is always a great time. That was fun to experience. And just the kind of 17 content I want.
Yeah.
Thank you, Aliana, again.
Yeah, thank you,
for sending that over.
Because it was fun. Yeah. I do like all the stuff that Dingo, like, puts out, like, with, like, the killing voices, the killing verses, and then, you know, this was something, like, different that I didn't even know existed.
Right?
But I need
some more of these.
I think I prefer this.
I do. Like, it's more laid back.
Yeah, follow me on this, right? Like, everything that, like, the killing voice does is, like, great, and it's, like, perfect, and it's so much fun to, like, watch and, like, actually focus.
Mm-hmm.
But this, you get food, you get drink, you get, like, a crowd involved a little bit, and, like, then it becomes, like, it felt like a house party.
It did. I mean? It felt real familiar. It felt real comfortable. I enjoyed the hell out of
that. It made me feel like Roman Reigns sitting at the head of the table.
Wow.
Because, like, it's kind of...
I mean, we are kind of hard.
It's kind of a POV, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, I can see that. I can see that.
Yeah, I told you to follow me on this.
I know. Anyways, thank you again, Aliana.
Thank you.
Part of our No Breaks tier on Patreon. And we got more 17 content coming to you, including next week on stream. We're going to be starting next week on this day. We're going to be starting the 17 Super Long Guide.
Finally.
So strap in. Get ready. We appreciate you coming by today. We love you.
And I love you the most.
And we will catch you on the next one.
Good shit, right, Maroki?
Mm.